Dan was the perfect child. Dan was the perfect brother, the perfect son. Dan had graduated in May of 99. He had went to a party with friends. Dan was supposed to be the designated driver, and he wasn't drinking. He wouldn't let Dan drive anymore. He had had way too much to drink. But Dan got in the car anyway. He made a choice, and that choice had consequences. And he was the only one hurt. And life changed in a heartbeat.